good, y'all? Welcome back to a brand new episode. We're going to get back with Bleach, Thousand Year Blood, or as y'all guys can see, I'm finally back home. I'm here for winter break. So yeah, the last three episodes or two reviews, I have no idea how I'm going to divide the 1 hour special, if I'm going to do two separate reactions for like each episode, or I'll just do it as one big reaction. You know, regardless of the case may be, the rest of Bleach will be here, and hopefully since I'm back home, that means that I won't have any more issues with Toho, with Hiro Haka, because Toho wasn't on my ass when I was here. They were only on my ass once I moved to the door. So I'll find out, see if this room has some special powers that finally gets Toho off my ass with the Hiro Haka reactions. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I'm hyped. Everything but the rain starts today. And yet, let us get into it, guys. And of course, like always, rocking the Bleach pants. So, let's get started, ladies and gentlemen. It's also freezing in down here, so... Yeah, that's why I'm breaking up the blanket. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. Guys. Hold on. Where the fuck is my mouse? There we go. Alright. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go! G. I am number one supporter creator. Except Ichigo? I fucking love this OP, man. Who's she? My boy in the shower, contemplating his life. Where are the boys? Okay, so he's not been like transported to the past. At least not yet, I think. Everything but the rain. Ooh, that's cool. Hey, yo! Oh shit! It's his dad in his Soul Reaper form. His soul badge? Why did he drop his soul badge? Brother was what was that sound? From outside? I don't know if y'all can hear that or not, but there's some here fucking something. The Serenity. Mangiku. Oh, so Ichigo's dad was the old Squad 10 captain. So he was the captain before Toshiro took over. That's awesome. Toshiro. With my bomb guy. Fuck is Manju? Thank you. Those are some Japanese food. I am very unfamiliar with this, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh,
Kind of weird hearing that from Doshu of all people, but hey, that's what's the past. Is that Gein? It's Gein! That's cool. His one last appearance. I wonder if we're going to see the Grand Fisher at all, or anything like that. Oh, shit! Ozzy! My man's in the house! Let's go! This is all a part of his plan. All part of the plan. There's food to use, Dad. I'm curious who's going to voice her in the dub. Did she have a voice in the original English dub? When the anime first started airing? I don't know. Did she ever have any voice lines? I feel like she probably did, but I'm curious to end up recasting her. Maybe it's the same day or the whatever when the dub gets there. Because we'll find out soon enough. Her voice sounds familiar. What anime do I know this woman from? Is she in Kaguya-sama or something? Her voice sounds familiar. Oh, shit! Yo, is this all the work of Grant Fisher or something? Hey, yo! Hollow Ichigo! It's boss, it's boss to order Ichigo! We know where Ichigo got it from. Oh, oh, he's going to join in too. Oh shit, it's not a Plateau Flame Base? Nani? Aizen! This was all a part of his plan! So that is Hollow Ichigo. Hey, yo! What the hell is she doing? What is she doing? Hey, yo! Hey, yo! Hey, yo, Ichigo's mom is savage! What the hell? Halloween self-destructs? Hey, you know, that man, the man, it's Quincy out this nuts. Fuck. Oh, bro, that was a phenomenal episode. Absolutely incredible. This arc could be God. Oh, that was great, see? Is that Uriu? What's he doing in the rain? Hey, yo! Hushwald? Yo, yo, what the fuck? What the fuck was that? You're like the sun. Everything but the rain, June truth. Bro, what the fuck was that? Why is Hushwald in there? Alright. That episode was absolutely incredible, man. I'm gonna get started on the review. And yeah. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like if you did, subscribe if you're new. Follow me on my socials if you feel like it. Links down to the box below. And as always, Matt for more. See you guys next time. You're welcome.